I actually claimed income from George and Skip Pond because I had to do that to have an income. So.
Thank you. you were here in December for our winter concert, you probably know that just from listening to that first piece that this group has grown a lot just in the last couple of months. This music is pretty difficult stuff. There are a lot of independent parts going on, so it has been a real treat for me to watch these students develop just in the last couple of months, especially. Huge strides. So that was Soaring Above the Clouds. Our next piece is by a pretty famous composer for band music, especially for middle schoolers. His name's Robert W. Smith, and this piece is called Dance Celebration. And it's going to feature a lot of solos from different instrument families. So you'll hear lots of each group doing their solos.
Thank you.
sixth graders are going to finish up with a very fun little movie soundtrack song. This is Deceptively Hard. You might all recognize it and think, oh, this is a song I know. But some of the rhythms in here are very tricky, and these sixth graders are doing an awesome job with them. So this is kind of a medley of two songs from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Thank you. And this is the in the style of the version from the movie Shrek, so you might recognize that. It's got a little more get up and go than some other versions that we know, so this is I'm a Believer, a little more upbeat.
Thank you.
Thank you once again for coming, and that is our final song for you. Have a good evening.